MV Columbus is the seventh cruise ship of Cruise and Maritime Voyages. Seen here, arriving in the Lower Thames, approaching Tilbury on her first cruise with Cruise and Maritime Voyages. She was built by Chandler's de Atlantic at their shipyard in Saint-Nazaire, France, and launched in 1988 as the Sitmar Fair Majesty. She was originally ordered for Sitmar Cruises. Following the acquisition of Sitmar Cruises by P&O, she was sold and first entered service with Princess Cruises as the Star Princess in 1989. From 1997 to 2003, she served the P&O Cruises fleet as the Arcadia. She was renamed Ocean Village in 2003 when the brand was established. Ocean Village was the sole cruise ship of the Ocean Village brand. After the Ocean Village 2 became the Pacific Jewel. In 2010, the Ocean Village brand ceased its operations and she was transferred to P&O Cruises Australia and renamed Pacific Pearl. She served in the P&O Cruises Australia fleet up until 2017, where she was sold to Cruise and Maritime Voyages and renamed Columbus.